Belgium go into the pre-quarter-final match full of confidence with 9 goals and a clean slate in group stage, having won all 3 matches. The team has also enthralled many with its attacking game and an equally neat defence. The tiny European nation has now emerged as one of the teams to beat in the tournament, where 4 biggies have been humbled so far.
I think the group is in a very good moment, mentally and physically. You just get the feeling that the players are desperate to be on the pitch. When you create that competitive nature in the group, all you see is players that they are ready to be on the pitch.
Starting as the favourites, the Belgians are well aware of Japan's record against them. In 5 meetings between the two sides, Japan has won 2 and lost 1, while 2 games have been drawn. Japan coach Akira Nishino hopes his gamble of resting players in their last game against Poland will bear fruit.
このステージまた別の状況雰囲気いろんなまた予選グループステージとは違う戦いになると思いますけども。
The winner of the match will play either Brazil or Mexico in their quarterfinal game. Kumar Abhishek's report for Rajya Sabha TV.